I've been drawing since I was young. When I draw, I feel happy and relaxed. I feel like it's the best thing in the world, and I lose myself in the work, and time just flies by. I'm drawn to portraits because I love the challenge of bringing someone to life. There's a beauty in the process, picking up your pencil, making the initial shape on your blank page, and continuing to build from there, constantly assessing. I am Giselle Garcia, and someday I will be an icon.